intense moments, everything slows down. My whole world gets smaller, and I feel like I'm in a bubble. And the bubble extends maybe 6 feet from around me, and that's all I know. Anything could be happening, but in that moment of intense physical and mental concentration, I'm just in the bubble. For me, that's what climbing is all about, that really intense moment of just nothing else matters, everything else falls away, and it's just you in the bubble, and it's great. My name is Tim Davis, and I'm a research and development lab technician at Headrush Technologies. I worked as a geologist for a year and realized that just wasn't my calling, so I left it. I climbed a lot during that time, of course, and found that just thinking about how things happen, how to use gear correctly, that was really my passion in terms of science and figuring things out and how things work. So when I moved to Headrush, the engineering department really allowed me to exercise that passion and that talent and that interest that I had in terms of how does this thing work? How do we break it? How do we make sure that someone else doesn't break it? So for me, Headrush is a really great combination of these things because we on the engineering side of things know the risks and know the dangers and try to make sure that we don't expose our patrons, our clients, our users to them, and trying to problem solve that and figure it out and try to keep them safe while also letting them just focus on having a good time is our main goal and our job.